3?
It's day 3 and we're bright and early up at Costa Maya.
With the pressure bubble, it's day 4.
Whatever, same difference. Dad said day 3.
Is it day 4? I guess it is day 4.
Eat this piece of sausage or I'm gonna get up. What kind of animal was that?
A lion.
A lion? Lion King?
Yeah.
Yeah, like Simba?
Like Simba.
Is insane. That cannot be a real color.
Look at that.
That's what water is supposed to look like, not what we're used to
seeing.
Where
are all the hypodermic needles? I want to live here.
Okay.
Bar swings.
Just in case you're wondering, yes, they have a Starbucks here.
Dang. Where am I going to get my mediocre bougie coffee?
Well, now we have a place.
Performing today, all of them come from a little town known as Papantla. It is why the ritual is known as the Papantla Flyers. So let's get a big round of applause for the Papantla Flyers. Come on, everybody, put your hands together. Let's get a applause. Big round of applause. Quite important to remind you during the whole process, they're not using any kind of safety net or harness or cables or any other kind of safety system. By the way, we are hiring in case that somebody wants to get a new job.
Are they flying? Up in the air. They were up so high.
She thought that was cool, I think.
Yeah, it was cool. Look, she's making you coconut water. Oh my goodness, look at that. What did we get?
A quesadilla.
Quesadilla?
Mmm.
How's your quesadilla?
Oh my goodness, there's dolphins. Look, have you seen it? Did you get all wet? You got so wet. Say bye, Costa Maya. This is real good. Take out your passy. Where are we going?
Tea party.
Becky.
Tea party.
We're going to a tea party. Let's go. Come on.
Hi, Clara. You look so cute.
Look at you. You ready for tea?
Tea party.
Welcome.
Oh, thank you.
It's always easy.
Having flashbacks from mixology.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I know. Huh?
What are you getting?
I got this one.
So they have coffee here too, I didn't know that. What are you eating? A cookie.
I'm excited because I didn't know this was a thing you could do. Like, this is cruise number 7, yes, and I never knew this was a thing.
That's really good.
Cheers!
Now take a sip. How was your tea?
That's good.
You like
I want another one, but I feel lazy. Oh, that's cool.
The sheriff, the man, the
Lenny!
Oh,
it's Lenny!
Woody, I'll have you know, she runs around the house saying that there's a snake in something.
Her
bed, her boots, and she thinks it's the funniest thing ever. Oh, just show him. That's fine.
There you go.
That's a whole lot of plaid in one picture. Polka dots. We've got it all.
Did you give Jesse your big yeehaw?
There you go!
Oh, it's just a yeehaw.
Yeehaw.
Are you a cowgirl just like Jesse?
She is.
Are you a yodeling cowgirl?
There you go. Say bye, Jesse. Say bye, Jesse. Say hi.
I got fishing.
You got
fishing. I want to make one.
What's that? Okay. Is this one of your fish extender presents? Go show Mama. Show Mama what she got.
What did I get?
And open it. There's something inside of there.
Oh, my goodness.
Well, who's that?
Ariel.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, and look what else I got. Wow.
Thank you.
She said she'll meet us upstairs.
I started like 45 minutes ago. Hey!
Yay!
Donald!
Donald
Duck! Donald Duck!
Donald Duck! Donald Duck!
I think they're
going
to help us rewrite the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse
marks
to
D-O-N-A-L-D.
Oh, I love it.
Oh,
yeah.
Hold the banners
high.
High.
It's a work in progress.
It's a work in progress. We'll work on it.
Turn around. Look that way. Oh, yes. Start facing. Oh, it's wonderful.
Donald
Donald, I think she was trying to tickle your feet.
Tickle him, tickle him. Oh, boy.
He's tickling your feet. Oh, you made her roll for laughing. Say thank you.
My, someone looks pretty tonight.
Who?
This guy.
Yeah.
What's going on?
We're going to eat at Apollo with other grown-ups.
What?
Yeah.
Grown-up time?
Yeah.
Like actual grown-up time?
Now it's time for grown-ups. It's grown-up time. We are at Apollo.
Every time. What a good-looking gang. This one looks so much nicer since the renovation.
Oh, I know.
This is the first time we've all gotten to sit together here.
Yeah.
The last time we ate in a small ship, Apollo, actually, was with these
two. Wow.
That's great.
Can we just get another table put over here?
Just leave that right there.
Right?
I understand.
This conversation has been going on for about 10 minutes.
They can't decide whether it's good or not.
Three.
We're trying to figure out how to get at least six courses.
But I think that's six courses.
I love that pasta.
Like all six of the appetizers bring two to her, two to her, and two to him.
But one at a time.
Thank you. Oh, I love the gnocchi.
Oh my god.
No, we don't share.
We just found out Amanda knows
something
that Ashley doesn't.
I
just
know it.
All right. What is red dye 40 made out of?
Bugs.
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 I didn't know that.
Now do your little dance.
I know something Ashley doesn't know.
I'm a little worried that this is going to open.
Did you drop it down your shirt?
Hey Josh, I get dessert for you, right?
Will you share this with me?
I'm not going to get your own.
You see the steam coming out?
Yeah.
I like to think that's the calories.
Without them. Pointless.
Wow.
Shush.
It's fragilistic experience.
Oh.
It's just loud enough. You'll always something conscious. Super color fragilistic. It's the only ghost.